But I would imagine that Tina's quite happy to have him second at the rear, but he is pulling for his head.
He's on the outside,
he needs to get on. Tom made the early running, made virtually all the running when winning the other day at Hyde. Leads for Adam Davis, the car for winning close to two more circuits in front of them. Then we have Violet Crack in the yellow cap, the white Mo in second place. And then behind this we have Walker Sun, Campbell Streck, and Curragh Hall. Heading on to fence number three of their 19.
Good boy, Curragh.
So we went slightly out to his left. Torren, that's on.
To get on the inside a bit.
Gallop as they head on towards the open pitch. All fences here are jumping twice above the first fence, which is jumped three times. So they're heading on to the ditch, number four this time around.
Oh, Luke, sit up!
Rear by Curragh Hall, well sat there by Luke Humphrey. Managed to keep the partnership intact.
A little bit deep.
With Dan Stilton, it looked quite recently, but now framed by jockey Luke Humphrey. Wisbeach. So it's Torren Latton who leads from Boxer Beach in second place. And we have Garland Pratt, Curragh Hall, Candice Breton settled a bit better now. And Walter Sun last with a sixth in second set. They're over fence number five, fence number six comes quite quick.